The Ukrainian armed forces continued unsuccessful attempts at offensive actions in the Krasny-Liman and Donetsk directions. In the Donetsk direction, as a result of coordinated and active actions by units of the Yuk group of forces, aviation and artillery, six enemy attacks have been successfully repelled near Belogorovka of Luhansk People's Republic and Klisheevka of Donetsk People's Republic. In addition, enemy units have been hit close to Veselye, Bogdanovka, Protechino, Белая Гора and Deleevka in Donetsk People's Republic. The enemy losses were up to 160 Ukrainian servicemen, one tank, two motor vehicles, one Polish-made Krupp self-propelled artillery system, one British-made FH-70 howitzer and one Gvozdika self-propelled howitzer. One ammunition depot of the Ukrainian 110th Mechanized Brigade has been destroyed near Avdiivka of Donetsk People's Republic. In the Krasny-Liman direction, as a result of active actions by aviation, artillery and heavy flamethrower systems, as well as units of Central Group of Forces, five enemy attacks have been repelled near Nevskoye of Luhansk People's Republic and Serebryansky Forestry. In addition, Ukrainian armed forces, manpower and military equipment have been hit close to Karmazinovka of Luhansk People's Republic, Yampolovka, Torskoye and Serebryanka of Donetsk People's Republic. The activities of one Ukrainian sabotage and reconnaissance group have been suppressed near Novolubovka of Luhansk People's Republic. The enemy losses were up to 195 Ukrainian servicemen, 4 infantry fighting vehicles, 4 armored fighting vehicles, 3 pickup trucks, 2 Gvozdika self-propelled artillery systems, as well as D-20 and D-30 howitzers. In the South Donetsk direction, as a result of active actions by operational tactical and dummy aviation, as well as artillery of the Vostok group of forces, Ukrainian manpower and hardware have been hit close to Makarovka of Donetsk People's Republic and Livadnoye of Zaporozhye. Region. In the Zaporozhye direction, as a result of active actions by aviation and artillery, Ukrainian units have been hit close to Malaya Tokmachka, Orekhov and Petihatki of Zaporozhye region. The actions of one Ukrainian sabotage and reconnaissance group have been disrupted close to Mirnoye of Zaporozhye region. The enemy losses were up to 120 Ukrainian servicemen, 3 armored fighting vehicles, 2 motor vehicles, 1 US-made M777 artillery system and 1 Gvozdika self-propelled howitzer. In addition, 1 ammunition depot of the 128th Mountain Assault Brigade has been destroyed near Kamenskoye of Zaporozhye region. In the Kupiansk direction, as a result of active actions by aviation, artillery and units of the Zapad group of forces, Ukrainian manpower and hardware have been hit close to Dvorechnaya, Sinkovka, Petropavlovka, Tabaevka and Peshchanoye of Kharkov region. The enemy losses were up to 95 Ukrainian servicemen, 2 armored fighting vehicles, 3 pickup trucks and 1 French-made Kessler self-propelled artillery system. In addition, 1 ammunition depot of the 103rd Territorial Defense Brigade has been destroyed near Krakhmolnaya of Kharkov region. In the Kherson direction, the enemy losses were up to 45 Ukrainian servicemen, 2 motor vehicles and 2 D-30 howitzers. In addition, 1 ammunition depot of a Ukrainian unit has been destroyed close to Zmiivka of Kherson region. Operational tactical and dummy aviation, missile troops and artillery of the armed forces of the Russian Federation have neutralized 102 Ukrainian artillery units at their firing positions. Manpower and military equipment in 137 areas. 1 signal note of the Ukrainian 24th Mechanized Brigade has been hit near Dzerzhinsk of Donetsk People's Republic. In addition, a command post of the 65th Mechanized Brigade and a fuel depot for military equipment of the enemy 33rd Mechanized Brigade have been hit close to Orekhov and Malaya Tokmachka of Zaporozhye region. Air defense facilities have destroyed one HIMARS small-range projectile. In addition, 35 Ukrainian unmanned aerial vehicles have been shot down close to Kolomichiha, Kuzemovka, Topolevka, Kremennaya, Kovalevka of Luhansk People's Republic, Berozovka, Белогоровка of Donetsk People's Republic, Зеленый Гай, Петихатки of Zaporozhye region, Новая Каховка and Саги of Kherson region. In total, 457 airplanes, 243 helicopters, 5,236 unmanned aerial vehicles, 426 air defense missile systems, 10,868 tanks and other armored combat vehicles, 1,139 fighting vehicles equipped with with more or less 5,585 field artillery cannons and mortars, as well as 11,860 units of special military equipment have been destroyed during the special military operation.